All right, how about a tricked out, move-in ready home in Olive Branch, Mississippi for $285,000. Today I am at 5832 Southbend in Olive Branch, Mississippi. We've got 3 bedrooms, 2 baths all on one level. We have wood look tile floors, a renovated kitchen. Take a look at these beautiful granite counters. Oh, the primary bathroom? Man, that one is totally gorgeous. Split bedroom plan. We do have a formal dining room, which is actually set up as a convenient home office. The landscaping on this one is gorgeous. We have stone-lined flower beds, perennials all throughout, beautiful new roof. Guys, this one's ready to go. Tell you what, let's take a look right now.
Welcome to 5832 South Bend in Olive Branch, Mississippi. Take a look at this lush lawn, the beautiful perennials in the flower beds. The new roof. Folks, this one is move-in ready. Let's take a look right now. Wow, how pretty is this? As we enter, you'll be greeted by high ceilings, that floor-to-ceiling bricked fireplace, the wood look tile here in your great room. Take a look at how large this space is. And then views to our lush backyard. And then right off of our great room, we have our spacious kitchen. Again, the wood look tile throughout here. Take a look at this renovated kitchen, the beautiful granite, the tiled backsplash, under cabinet lighting. We've got our pantry, black stainless appliances. Take a look at our gas range. And then another view coming back around. Again, great natural light and views to our lush backyard. And then coming out of the kitchen, we've got a nice size formal dining room, which you can see is a great flex space. Set up currently as a home office would make a great playroom, another sitting area, whatever you'd like for it to be. Now, before we take a look at the bedrooms, I just wanted to show you this beautiful and lush backyard paradise, fully fenced. Got a great shed over there. Again, even stone-lined flower beds there. Coming back around, this is party central here, folks. Now, coming out of the kitchen, we have our laundry straight ahead, our garage to our right, and then take a look at the size of this primary bedroom. Again, high ceilings, great natural light, the wood look tile floors. Now into our primary bathroom, we have dual closets, dual walk-in closets, nice size tub, beautifully tiled shower, and then completely separate and dual vanity space, nice and upgraded. Then around to the other side of the house, we have bedrooms 2 and 3. Again, both good size. We've got our ceiling fan in here, and then that leads to a walk-in closet. Right down the hall, we have our little pretty in pink bedroom. Now the walls are gray, of course, but just really sweet room. And then here between our 2 bedrooms, we have our hall bath.
Thank you so much for taking this tour of 5832 South Bend with me today in Olive Branch, Mississippi. Again, we are all on one level. We had that beautiful wood look tile throughout most of the home. Split bedroom plan. Upgraded and renovated kitchen and primary bathroom, all of the large spaces, and how gorgeous was both the front yard and the backyard with all of those perennials bloomed out, the stone-lined flower beds. Again, this one is priced at $285,000. You need to give me a call today, or you can have your agent give me a call. It's Tracy Kirkley with Crylock Realtors, 901-210-8045. I appreciate it. I hope y'all have a great day.